Roxas, still in a slump, continued to receive missions from the organization. He spent his days executing missions. I really wish we can do these missions. They'd be pretty cool. Ooh, we're getting close.
The way things are, I'm going to wreck everything. What should I do, Riku? Are you?
Riku. Sora's friend.
Sora? You know Sora?
Yeah.
Thank you. You saved me, but I don't know why you did.
I guess I just felt like it.
Riku, please. Tell me more about Sora and that girl he's always with.
You mean Kairi.
Kairi. That's right. She's the one who looks so much like me.
To Sora, she's someone very special.
It's just, I remember things about the two of them. But I'm nothing more than a puppet. Something that somebody created. So why would I have their memories? Do you know where Sora is now?
That secret stays with me.
Why's that?
Xion. Your memories. They really belong to Sora.
So you mean I'm like a part of him?
When his memories were scattered, some of them found their way inside you. Now, Sora has been put to sleep so that we can piece together his memory. Except...
You can't, because part of it is inside of me. That means he can't wake up.
Yeah. You got it. But if you go with me to Sora right now, we could give the memories inside you back to him.
So, do you hate me for taking your friend away from you?
Nah. I guess I'm just sad.
I'm sorry. But I can't go with you. It's my friends. They need me. And I need them, too.
Maybe you should take some time and think about it. Figure out who really needs you more. And where you belong.
How will I know where I belong? Truly. I'm not sure. I can promise you I'll come up with the right answer.
Well, the answer you come up with can't just be right for you. It has to be one that works best for everybody. You and your friends and everyone else.
I'll try. Thank you, Riku. I have to make the most of the time Riku's given me.
Roxas battled a Heartless during a mission. His strength spent against a formidable foe, Roxas swung his Keyblade with all his might in hopes of ending things quickly. But his strike was interrupted with the sound of clashing metal. There was Axel blocking both Roxas's and Xion's Keyblades. They had been fighting the entire time, each thinking the other was a Heartless. Axel informed them of the truth surrounding this mission rigged to get them to fight one another. Uh-oh.
Brain freeze.
It's been a while since we all hung out like this, hasn't it?
Well, we've had our share of drama lately. I just remembered. Did you know you should be checking your ice cream sticks?
Really?
Once you finish your ice cream, see if the stick says winner. Oh. Not that I've ever seen one myself.
Oh. Wait a second. Oh.
What is it?
It's nothing. So then, what happens when you win?
I'll tell ya. That's a good question.
What? You don't know?
Well, it's gotta be something nifty if you're a winner, right?
Cool.
Wow. The sun's beautiful. I know we've seen a lot of sunsets, but today's puts them all to shame. If only things could stay like this forever.
Say, what if we all just took off?
What?
If we ran, I bet we could always be together.
But we have nowhere to run.
Yeah. I guess you're right.
What's important isn't that we hang out with each other every day.
As long as we keep each other in our thoughts, we'll never be apart, right? We've got it memorized, Axel.
Good.
I'll have these moments memorized for a long time. Forever.
Me too. Forever.
Sora.
It appears we've come to a standstill.
Yes.
This has gone on long enough. Riku, I think you know what needs to be done.
Right.
Looks like you've meddled again.
Sorry, did you say something?
The organization doesn't need both of them. Just one will suffice. Stop pretending. Think about that.
Roxas entered the lobby to see Axel, Xion, and Zigbar conversing with Syax. The unusual trio were about to head out on a mission. Roxas asked Syax if he could take Zigbar's spot, but Syax chided. Roxas asked if he was powerless.
What a blast from the past.
Xion, stop!
Of all the faces, why do I look at her and see yours? Why is it that you always have to glare at me like that?
Shut up!
Huh?
I'm sorry, Axel.
What are you doing?
Please, let me go. I have to do this, or else... Just look. Please, Axel. You have to take care of Roxas.
But... You'd be...
Please! Thank you, Axel.
Explain yourself, Axel.
The old man needs to get his eye checked. She just got away.
I'll give him that. Can't toss the blame around.
And now we're left with the one we can't use.
Did something happen? Where's Xion?
She flew the coop! Flames Elox here couldn't trouble himself to clip her wings.
Huh? What does he mean, Axel?
Your friend sat there sucking his thumb while Xion walked right off. I'm going back to my room.
What happened out there?
Nothing. Really?
Nothing? Xion's gone! How can that be nothing?
It's just like Zigbar said. I just sat there sucking my thumb, watching Xion run away.
I'm asking you why you did that, and you know it!
Xion is like a mirror that reflects you.
You're not making any sense.
Xion is a puppet created to duplicate your powers.
Are you nuts? Xion's a person, not a puppet.
She's a mirror that reflects you. And when I looked in the mirror, it wasn't you I saw.
Xion is Xion. You can't expect her to be me.
That's not what I mean. It was only a matter of time before someone broke the mirror.
You mean they have to destroy her? Answer me!
Roxas, if somebody doesn't, then you won't be you anymore.
I'll always be me. I'm still your best friend, just like Xion is my best friend.
That's not it. You're missing the whole point, Roxas.
Forget this! Roxas!
I wish you'd understand, Roxas.
Riku!
Did you find the answer?
Yes, I certainly did. I'm on the verge of losing everything I care about. So please, please, Riku, tell me what I should do now.
Go to Twilight Town. You'll find a girl there named Namine.
Namine? What's she like?
You'll find out. I don't think you'll have trouble finding her.
All right. Thanks, Riku. Goodbye.
Xion has disappeared yet again.
Do we know where she is headed?
It, not she, is a replica. Merely a puppet.
A puppet? What does that mean exactly?
A puppet is a puppet.
Talking about the replica program, isn't it obvious?
The what-ka?
Perhaps you care to enlighten us about this pet project of yours.
The purpose was to take a piece of the Keyblade wielder's memory and copy it, thus making his powers our own. This was one of several projects of ours being undertaken at Castle Oblivion. However, our efforts were severely derailed by Vexen's untimely demise. Needless to say, losing Vexen was not part of our plans. We were also caught off guard when this particular replica we called Xion formed an identity of its own.
No one at Castle Oblivion ever reported any instance where a replica formed its own identity. Do you concur, Axel.
Whatever the puppet may decide to do, we can be certain it will no longer have an impact on our plans. Still, it knows our secrets. We need to shorten the leash, perhaps even tighten it.
What exactly do you...
Axel, the onus is on you to capture and bring back Xion. The escape was on your watch. I will overlook any nicks or scratches. Just ensure she still functions on arrival.
Why would you allow a deserter back? We should simply eradicate her.
It is not a deserter. It is just a flawed specimen that has wandered out.
Are we clear, Axel? Dismissed.
Bring her back alive. Is she a madness?
All this time, I've been talking to a puppet.
So now, we just sweep it up, huh? As if.
If only the whispers at the top carried to the bottom.
Axel, those orders were absolute. Still here, Roxas? Proceed with your mission.
She's not a puppet.
A puppet couldn't be part of the organization. Just count the seats here. We have and always will be 13.
Axel! Maybe it's best if Xion never comes back to the organization. Do you really have to do what Xemnas says?
If I don't, they'll eradicate me next.
In that case, can you at least try not to harm her?
That's up to her. Roxas, Xion is dangerous.
Dangerous?
Have you got all your strength back?
Not yet. How long have you known about her? Could it be that you've known about her for a long time and not told me anything?
Your Majesty.
Gosh, have I been worried about you? Where have you been all this time?
I've been searching for a way to conquer the darkness within me. While we wait for Sora to awaken.
The way you looked.
You don't have to worry about me. I'm getting the hang of keeping the darkness under control.
And Sora, did something go wrong with fixing all his memories?
There's a reason the organization has been quiet since our battle at Castle Oblivion. And now I know it's not because a depletion in members had made them weak. Taking Sora's memory apart, piece by piece, was only the first step in what they were trying to do at Castle Oblivion. And I think they needed more time to fix his memory.
You know, you and me were both looking into what the organization was up to. But what I saw didn't look like much. Almost like they're trying to buy some time.
Right. Sora's memories are what they're after. And they needed all this time, until now, to absorb every piece of it.
Huh?
The process of putting his memory back together has gone nowhere. They have what's most precious to Sora, his memories of Kairi.
Well, then you have to let me help. Maybe I could get the memories back.
I've got that covered, Your Majesty. I mean, Mickey, instead, I want to ask you for a favor.
What would that be?
I have to face one of the organization's members soon. I might not survive the fight. And if I do, it might be because I gave in to the darkness. That means you're the only one who will be there for Sora, Donald, and Goofy. The only one who can guide them when they awaken.
Riku!
Promise me, Mickey. When our friends wake up, you have to be there to help them out.
I promise, Riku.
There's the promise, by the way! That's so cool.
Xion. Replica program. Xion was a puppet made to replicate my powers. The Keyblade's powers. When Xion left the organization, Axel didn't stop her. Like he wanted her to go. Axel's probably known about Xion for some time now, but has kept it from me. Xion and I are both special nobodies. Xion was a replica. A puppet. What about me? Am I a puppet too? Xemnas said, Sora was what connects her and me. But who is Sora? And who am I supposed to be? Axel, if he's hiding things from me about Xion, what could he be hiding about me?
Hey, Roxas.
Did you find Xion yet?
You know it isn't gonna be that easy.
I suppose not. Have you known about Xion this whole time?
No, not the whole time.
Since when, then?
I can't exactly remember when.
Didn't get it memorized, huh? Axel, who am I really? I'm special like Xion, I know that. But the organization wanted me out of the picture. Am I right?
Yeah, they did.
I guess it's 'cause Xion copied my powers and the Keyblade's powers. And they didn't need me anymore. And Axel, I guess you felt the same way.
You're wrong there. You'll always be my best friend.
Best friends are supposed to be honest with each other. Who am I, Axel? Xemnas says me and Xion are connected to each other through Sora. I don't even know a Sora. Am I a puppet like Xion?
You're different from Xion.
Then why do...
Finding out the truth doesn't always work out for the best.
What makes you so sure about that? I have the right to know the truth. How did I even get here? Why am I so special? Where did I learn how to use the Keyblade? I hardly know who I am. What is so wrong with wanting some answers?
Roxas.
I need to know, Axel. Please. Who am I?
You've just got to trust me, Roxas.
I don't. I can't.
Roxas!
Somebody knows where I came from. If I can't get answers here, I'll get them somewhere else. That'll be the person I trust. I tried. But I have to find out about myself. There's no reason for me to be here anymore.
Your mind's made up?
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization. You get on their bad side and they'll destroy you.
No one would miss me.
That's not true.
I would.
Nice to meet you, Xion. Naminé, are you able to see my face?
Yes.
Then what do you think I should do?
What do you want to do?
First, I just wanted to be with Roxas and Axel forever. But then I started to realize that my memories... Well, these aren't really even mine, are they?
You're not Sora, and you're not Roxas. You're Kairi as Sora remembers her.
As I remember more of my past, the more I feel the need to go back where I came from. What should I do to go back?
So you're going back to Sora? If you return your memories to him, then you will disappear. In exchange for not having your own memory, you're connected through others' memories. So when you disappear, no one will remember you. There won't be any you to remember. For all the powers I possess, I can't keep even one piece of the memory called you connected.
I know, I'm ready. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here. I also know that Roxas should be going back with me. But I don't think he would understand. Not yet.
I know. Roxas can't feel Sora just yet.
Naminé, will you please watch over Roxas once I'm gone? You won't be alone. I asked someone else, too. There just isn't anything else I can do.
All right.
Thank you.
Well, if you're ready... Let's go see Sora.
Naminé, it's them. The organization has found us. They're almost here. This blasted puppet led them right to our doorstep. See what you get for trusting it.
I can handle this. Wait! Xion!
Why do I always get stuck with the icky jobs?
Axel?
Xion, what are you gonna do?
I've decided that I have to go back to where I belong.
Well, to be honest, I always felt that was best right from the very beginning. But you know, it still really bugs me. Something about this just stinks.
It's for the good of everyone.
But how do you know that? Everybody thinks they're right.
This is right.
They're gonna destroy you!
Please don't hold back, Axel. Promise.
What's your problem? You both think you can do whatever you want. Well, I'm sick of it. Go on, you just keep running. But I'll always be there to bring you back. Why you gotta cause me so much trouble? Where did I think I could go? What a joke. Xion! Thank you.
Roxas, I'm out of time. Even if I'm not ready, I have to make this choice. You have poured so many memories into me, given me so much, that I feel like I'm about to overflow. Look at me, Roxas. Who do you see? If you see somebody else's face, a boy's face, then that means I'm almost ready. This puppet will have to play her part. Roxas, this is him. It's Sora. You're next, Roxas. I have to make you a part of me, too. Don't you see? This is why I was created.
Who are you? Again? It's weird. I feel like I'm forgetting something really important.
You'll be better off now, Roxas.
Am I one who did this to you?
No. It was my choice to go away now. Better that than to do nothing and let Xemnas have his way. I belong with Sora. And now I am going back to be with him. Roxas, I need you to do me a favor. All those hearts that I've captured, Kingdom Hearts, set them free.
Kingdom Hearts? Free them?
It's too late for me to undo my mistakes. But you can't let Xemnas have Kingdom Hearts. You can't. Goodbye, Roxas. See you again. I'm glad I got to meet you. Oh. And of course, Axel too. You are both my best friends. Never forget. That's the truth.
No! Xion! Who else will I have ice cream with?
How did this happen?
The final day, kind of.
What does it matter? I'm here for you.
Why are you trying to stop me?
because I want back the rest of Sora's memories.
Sora? Enough about Sora!
You have some kind of plan?
I'll set Kingdom Hearts free. Then everything will be the way it was. She'll come back. And the three of us can be together again.
You mean Xion? It's a struggle just to remember the name now. Either way, I can't let you go doing anything crazy.
I'm freeing Kingdom Hearts, and I'm going to find Sora. I want Xion back. I want my life back!
If you try and make contact with Kingdom Hearts, the last thing you'll get is your life back. The organization will destroy you.
Enough!
Why? Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up! Don't you quit!
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Huh? Get real. Look which one of us is winning.
So it's true. You really are his nobody. Guess Diz was right after all.
What are you talking about? I am me. Nobody else.
Riku, please! You have to stop him!
How many times do I have to beat you?
All right. You've left me with no other choice.
What?
I have to release the power in my heart. The dark power that I've been holding back. Even if it changes me forever.
Accepted it. Diz. He could feel Sora.
Oh, he told you how he felt, did he? Ridiculous. Nobody cannot feel anything.
If he had met Sora, things might have been different.
Roxas, don't be sad. I came from you and Sora, I am you, the same way that I am Sora. You'll forget me, but the memories themselves will never go away. Memories of you and me will always be together, forever inside him.
Another dream about him. Maybe today we'll finally hit the beach. Only 7 days to go, and then my summer vacation's over.
So I'm confused. It was 358-2. That was only one. I don't know, but I did not expect this to be another one of these. I really did not. I was thinking, gonna play the game, but I don't know. I'm really glad it did. This one actually had meaning. You actually got a little background before Kingdom Hearts 2. So after this is when Kingdom Hearts 2 happens. Yeah, the timeline, I was kind of confused on them. It was like, okay, so we're in the... So obviously we have Roxas, and he is starting the second game, which when Sora lost his heart in the first game, that's when he got created. So I'm assuming it's like in between the first game, the second game, and then, well, I should say Kingdom Hearts, Chain of Memories, and then Kingdom Hearts 2, and then it just goes off. But yeah, so I'm glad I got that figured out. God, it is crazy. I'm glad we got a lot of backstory. That is the main part. I'm really glad about that. I'm glad it wasn't like the last one where it was kind of just like filler. This is kind of like filling in more like, but yeah. Anyways, we're going to see what happens at the end of this, but we will see what happens. I don't know if it, something happened but last time, so we'll see. I don't know. Alright, that was a cool little scene at the end. Secret reports have been unlocked. Press Y while in Roxas' diary to switch between entries in secret reports and Roxas' diary. The character selection, by the way, I did realize I said something different last time. I don't remember what I said. The character selection has been unlocked. Entries can be viewed by selecting extras. Okay, so there's a secret, so let's hit continue, because we're missing that one day. I did notice that. It was 359, so that would make it one day, and then I guess we're gonna figure out what 60 is. Let's see.
Pitiful, heartless.
Oh wait, this is just the beginning. It said there was extra, wait, hold on. Chapters. Okay, well, I guess I gotta go down to it. I think. 359. There was. I thought it said extra. Roxas's diary. Thank you. Nothing on 356. 358. Wait, so... is that just... the first day is Kingdom Hearts? Like, Kingdom Hearts 2? Okay. Whatever, I guess. Okay, yeah, so that's all of them. Okay. I guess that's it. I really... These ones still amaze me. Okay, so... another movie, basically. So, yeah. So we are... we just did it again. We just watched 3 hours of cutscenes again. Maybe one day we'll actually play the game, you know? Maybe one day. But, yeah, so... till the next one, again, I gotta redo a whole intro because I was... or a whole part one intro because I was like, I'm ready, you know? I'm ready to play a game, finally. And then, same thing happened. So, Square Enix, I don't know what the hell you were thinking with these, but, yeah. That was 358. Dash 2 days? 358 2 days? I don't know. But, yeah, so... I don't really know. It was very good. Last one was pretty good. But, like, this one actually, I'm glad it kind of tells you what, you know, between Riku and, you know, Mickey Mouse, what his secret was and all that stuff. Well, you kind of figured it out, but, like, him actually making the promise and everything like that was... it was kind of cool to see. So, definitely, it is worth... playing, like, this one actually is, compared to Recoded. Recoded kind of, like, I'm assuming, like, in the next Kingdom Hearts, it's gonna have, like, all the journals, you know, graded. I don't even know if you can even see the past journals, I have no idea. But you'll see that the journals will be now fulfilled. That's pretty much the only reason why you'd actually watch Recoded. But, yeah, that's the end. Pretty good, honestly, with these two, it's pretty good because you're bringing up, like, a DS game. This is also a DS game that came out. And, like, making a whole story out of it. So, you know, I kind of give props to them. I kind of wish there's actual gameplay, as I said. But it does kind of explain what happened in between Kingdom Hearts, Rechain of Memories, and Kingdom Hearts 2. So, I'm okay with that. I'm okay we actually get story this time. So, that's kind of cool. But other than that, I really got nothing else to really say. Looks amazing. It was an emotional roller coaster with, I kept saying her name wrong from most of it. Xion. And I'm pretty sure I'm still probably saying it wrong. But yeah, that character is... I liked it. You know, it's builds some suspense and stuff like that. So I liked it. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think about this as talking about the last game. Literally coming off the last one. This is kind of like the... I feel like it's just kind of like throwaways, kind of. Because they really could have made a game with both of these. They really could have made a game, but they're just like, cutscene, 3 hours on each game. Yeah, let's do it. Awesome. So I kind of wish they actually did put gameplay in it, but I guess I'm asking too much. I don't know. But anyways, let me know what you guys thought down in the comments below. Drop a like if you stayed for this far. Love you guys. But anyways, till the next big one, which is going to be Birth by Sleep, which hopefully I actually play the game this time. But yeah, anyways, meantime, drop a like, leave a comment, and welcome to the revolution.